Hey, bro, tell us about that story with you and Slick.
What story?
Tell us about that story. We thought y'all niggas was finna get popped.
Oh, shit, nigga. Oh, that shit. All right, hey, give me a beat. Yeah. 1 a.m. with Slick, we in our section, took a trip. He parked around the corner, so we walk into his whip. The plan is hit the stove so we can buy some woods and smoke, cause we trying to get high, link with some bitches in your throat. But anyways, I got my eyes wide open, watch for niggas on the creep while we walking, I'm scoping, cause we outside with no heat, so I'm praying and hoping that we get there and back without a problem or commotion. I see this Benz hit the block hella slow. Slick tap my arm, I said I already know. My first thought was check for Uber or Lyft, but it wasn't either or, man, we might be in some shit. Kinda nervous, but we kept on pushing. As the car got closer, seen four niggas looking. They passed us by, so I'm thinking we safe. But in the corner of my eye, I see them niggas hit the brakes. That nigga Slick said, cut through here. We gon' walk to the back until them niggas steer clear. Soon as he said it, man, that car reversed fast. Got on my high horse, but my heart dropped to my ass. In my mind, somebody hopping out with the strap. Try to run us down and splat, splat, splat. That didn't happen, guess they tried to cut us off. Cause all we heard was loud talking in the car, skirted off. I ain't gonna lie, man, the nigga was shook. Real killers would've chipped us, but they let us off the hook. I took a peek just to make sure we straight. Then we ran a Slick whip, got in and made the same face. I can't believe they caught us slipping with no heat. Mind racing fast, and it's all on Tamarack Street.